This week, we sit down with Forex trading success story, Sandile Shezi. We listen to his journey from baking muffins to becoming a millionaire and the struggles in between.
As young entrepreneurs, we shouldn't plan for the weekend, we should plan for the next generation. And that's the biggest mistake young people make. You know, our goals are so short, it's actually scary.
Facing the crowd right here on AM7 every Saturday at 8:30 a.m. with a repeat every Sunday at 5:30 p.m.